Good afternoon, guys. Michael here with Discount Forklift Vegas. Today I am introducing to you guys Miss Tracy. Tracy is a lift hero, 4,000 pound capacity, CPD20, awesome machine. It's got a 3-stage mast. We've got the standard forks painted safety red and yellow, solid pneumatic tires, so these will never go flat. You could also take it out in dirt, gravel if you ever needed to. A really, really versatile machine. It has a lithium ion electric battery, but it's sitting on a diesel chassis, which gives it that clearance and the ability to go on those multiple different terrains. This is by far, the CPD models is our most popular line of lift heroes. They're excellent machines, they run great. We've gotten awesome feedback from just about everybody who's purchased one. So also going home with you is this Lift Hero ball cap and your Discount Forklift Equipment Maintenance Guide, which is gonna basically give you the ability to keep track of everything on your forklift to keep it running in excellent condition for years and years to come. I'm gonna hop on the lift here, show you the different functions. First off, we wanna put our seatbelt on. Handbrake, parking brake is here on the left-hand side. Always have that pulled and engaged whenever you're not operating the forklift to prevent it from rolling. Even if you're on a flat surface, always pull it and engage it. The main power switch is gonna be on the left-hand side. You wanna pull it and twist to the right and it'll give you the ability to actually turn it on. I recommend whenever you're not using the forklift, just push that red button down and it'll kill all the electronics. That way you don't leave lights on or something like that. But yeah, let me first start off by doing a brake test, going forwards and in reverse. You also have a button for the horn in the back. You have the one in the center. You have the one in the back right here. So if you got your hand on the wheel and you're leaning behind you, you can use the horn without taking your hands off or off the wheel or here. LED lights up in the front, nice and super bright, which is great. You also have turn signals, which everybody loves. I'm gonna go ahead and do a couple figure eights. Then I will show you the different mast functions and hydraulics. So even though this is on a diesel chassis, it is surprisingly nimble and can turn on a dime. These machines are quiet, they're strong, responsive. There's three different speed settings. You got low, medium, high, and then also turtle mode. In case you have like a fragile load or something heavy that you just want to move carefully, I'd recommend using those speed settings. It's right on the dash. I'm gonna go ahead and angle this towards you. And let's go ahead and raise these forks up. The first lever closest to you is going to be how you raise and lower. Pull the lever towards you and down to raise the mast up. It's got 16 feet 4 inch lift height. Coming back down. The second lever is going to be the tilt. Push away, the mast will tilt forward. Pull down towards you, the mast will come back towards you. And then we have the side shift, which is great if you have like a pallet you're maneuvering up really high. Instead of having to move the entire forklift to shift it over like a few inches, you just use this lever and it'll shift the pallet left and right hydraulically, which if you've ever move pallets up high, it's a lifesaver for sure. All right, I always recommend when you're not operating the forklift to put the forks on the ground level, that way no one trips over them. Pull that parking brake. I'm gonna turn the key switch off. And we'll get a nice walk around view of Miss Tracy here. I think you guys are gonna be super, super happy with your purchase. And we will go ahead and get her out the door for you. Thank you for your business.